This ukiyo-e print by world-famous artist Hiroshige Utagawa shows the post station at Oimachi in Enna City, Gifu. There's a museum here featuring his work.
上と下を間違わないようにしましょう。こっちが下に、こっちが上な
の。The museum has printing classes where you can ink a woodcut and make your own print. You repeat the inking process 5 times with different colors.
It took a long, but it's really fun making it.
Gifu Uchiwa fans are a traditional craft going back over 600 years. Made by a painstaking process, the fans are covered on each side with local paper, Mino Washi. Mino Washi is classified as World Heritage. You can also try making washi yourself. Make your very own design using real flowers and leaves. Cover them with another layer of paper and leave to dry. Beautiful. The paper can be used in all sorts of ways. How about a chic light stand?The paper shade gives a warm and gentle light. This store makes traditional Japanese candles. The candle wicks are made from rushes.And the wax comes from the fruit of the Japanese wax tree. Because they're made from natural plant materials, they produce very little soot. The flame of these traditionally crafted candles dances around like a living thing. Ogaki City is known for the production of a traditional Japanese craft called masu. Masu is used for measuring the amount of rice and sake. You can also try your hand at making your own masu.The four sides are assembled conforming to the irregularities. This is the most important process of making masu. Any rough edges are smoothed off with a circular plane. The final touch is to brand the masu with a sakura mark.
完成です。結構力がいる作業だったんですけど、すごく楽しかったです。自分のオリジナルのが作れたので、すごく面白いです。
A plastic food replica shows off the restaurant's menu. You can experience making a plastic food replica yourself.This is squash tempura. In just 15 minutes, she has an entire tempura dish. Ah! Seki City is where 80% of all Japan's products with blades are made. The pure water of the Nagata River and natural resources make perfect fuel for smithing blades. These ideal conditions make strong and sturdy katana swords. The town was famous in the samurai era for producing Japan's finest swords. Gifu is a treasure house of Japan's traditional crafts.